next one, my friends, is Infecting the Crips.